All right, gonna try for drunk Aram number 114 real quick. Already like six or seven shots in. Let's probably do like another half of one real quick, but probably gonna have to be about it because I have to go to bed pretty soon. They're probably gonna be mad, but I don't really care. I can tell you appreciate detail and craftsmanship. Let's see. Yeah, that'll work, I guess. I don't really like her, but not the worst, I guess. Although I don't really like this whole setup to put this in. Well, highest hit and move, so I'll do it again. Or highest scaling. Anyways, whatever. Got a new bottle, so that different brand I wanted to try. So I had to do like I already had done a couple beforehand, and then the bottle ended up running out of my old one. So I wanted to compare the new one against like all the other open ones. Oh no, that was close. Oh yeah. Oh well. I'd be nice for like 5 seconds. Okay, that's mine. Especially this early with such a crappy champion. It's like nothing you can do. Sucks anyways. And our score is terrible. Oh well. That's pretty bad.
Shut down.
guess a little bit. I did some decent harassment, at least on a couple of them. But don't really have any attack speed yet, so can't do too much. Luckily I dodged most of it. Actually have advantage for a little bit, probably just because we're all so low. Our score is still abysmal. Well, at least I killed that one. It's probably annoying them at this point, but I don't really care. Kind of funny if it does. It would just be kind of funny if they thought I was like deliberately trying to grief them or something, but I don't give a shit at all. I guess my score is slightly improved. Yeah. 16-8, so now we're like 1-2 instead of, it was like 3-1. Well, 3-1 instead of, now it's like, yeah, 2-1, whatever. This one has zero attack speed. I mean, I guess at least I have the better life, like double lifesteal now, but that's still gonna do pretty low healing with low damage and low attack speed and low crit. Oh, I think that's actually a bad buy, kind of. Let's see, because that's 12. Plus I can do that's 25. Plus one of those. Yeah, that's better. So that's 5 more damage. Well, I guess that's about the same then. this McKinney is positive so far. Oh no. Oh. Yes, I guess somehow. CC forever. Oh well. And the team did basically nothing. We could have annihilated all of them. They're like multiple of them are one hit away. Wasting time. Oh well. That's what happens when they're douches and give up when they aren't even trying or whatever. Okay, let's see. Probably this. 12 and 12. That's definitely the better buy. That's 24 instead of 15% more damage. You can basically consider it to be the same thing, crit or attack speed. It doesn't really matter. At least in terms of DPS. Well, I guess attack speed is slightly better if you have, like, so proc that pass or whatever, better. Where the crit won't, but in just the raw damage besides those type of on hit effects or whatever is essentially the same. So the 24 is definitely more beneficial than 15. Yeah, now it's starting to get decent. Ideally it'd be up 2, but at least 2, but we'll see, I guess. That's kind of bad placement on those mushrooms. It should be like there, there or something. They usually don't walk right there. I mean, they'll walk all the way through, but there it's like you can scout and immediately hit someone, slows them. Instead, they try to go in the bush. Stupid all to hit me. Oh, His attack speed's getting pretty good. You know, some damage and some crit. And he gets a couple items in, but we'll see. Still doing pretty bad, but we'll see, I guess. Showed me moving and then getting hit even though I moved, then they wouldn't have hit me. So it was lame in there, not there, whatever. Let's probably thin with like whatever. Every move, oh.